another largemouth. I was snagged, came out, and got this fish for a largemouth. There he is. Not big, but it's a fish. Oh, we got it. This one's fighting pretty good. Let him up. White perch. Yeah, this is white perch territory right here. Nothing big. Feels better. Maybe he's just fighting better. Another white perch. Three casts in a row. That's four casts in a row. Another white perch. That'll be five. Same size. Look at that big one. One's a little bit bigger. Big old crappie. Pretty nice size crappie right there. Gotta be another crappie. White perch. That's a nice one. That's probably the biggest one of the day. We need a 13-incher. Another white perch. Got here a big old bluegill. Catching them all now. That's a big bluegill too. Look at that. Check out that bluegill. It's a nice sized bluegill. No bluegill, no color on them. This guy's fucking pretty good. It wasn't the beginning. Oh, it's because of the bluegill. Hooked in the tail. Got him in the tail. That would explain it. We're in. Better get out of this area. It's all bluegill city now. Nice sized bluegill, though. White perch. Another big old slab bluegill. Thank you. Another big old bluegill.
This guy's pulling. Definitely feel like a bluegill.
Big bluegill's in here. Another nice size one. White perch. Nice size white perch. Drop shot. Going like a catfish. It's a catfish. Everything's slimed up. Big old channel cat right there. Little tiny largemouth, probably the smallest fish I've caught in a long time.